AT&T Pebble Beach Pro-Am officially kicked off its first round of play this morning. A lot of eyes on the revamped shore course at the Monterey Peninsula Country Club, which replaces Poppy Hills in the three-course rotation this year. Bill Murray played today. He did bow out of the celebrity shootout yesterday because of a nagging knee injury, and he did walk with a bit of a limp, but at least he was out there. Also hitting the links today, Andy Garcia, who won yesterday's celebrity challenge, and that man, George Lopez, who made time to chat and interact with the fans, as he always does. Action News reporter May Chow was at the links for all of the action today. She joins us live from Monterey with more.
Aaron, plenty of star power from the tour and from Hollywood. And one pro who kind of has a star following, John Daly, who a lot of folks came out to see today. It's been said that clothes make the man, and for John Daly, the colorful and loud pants he wore Thursday at the AT&T Pebble Beach Pro-Am seem to match his perceived lifestyle.
It does attract a little bit of attention, but seriously, I asked him the same thing. He says the most comfortable pants he's ever played in.
I think it's exciting. He's great for the game. Looks good. I just wish I had his pants.
There's the ball right there. That's where we're at. Told you.
Daly's choice of fashion and behavior on and off the fairway are praised by some and scoffed by others. But it's this type of attention that makes Daly's life so intriguing. And now his life is being turned into a reality television show. It's called Being John Daly and will air on the Golf Channel. The unscripted series tracks Daly's attempt to put his life and game back on track. Daly has spoken publicly about his past and says he's had to battle a few demons. One of the biggest ones, alcohol addiction. His girlfriend said he's been through treatment and is on a path to a healthier life. It's been a year since he underwent lap band surgery and lost 115 pounds.
Change of eating and not drinking and getting his game, you know, together. Now it's to put all those together.
His camera crew followed him Thursday, filming every swing and stroke.
And this is just a different side of John and following him around and just how what John's all about in his life. It's about golf and a lot of fun.
Don't worry about it.
Also on the sidelines, his girlfriend of 2.5 years, Anna Kladakis, who quietly roots for him.
And, you know, we had that one hole was pretty bad just now. But it's okay. He's really had a great counselor to shake it off. Don't think of the hole that just passed and move forward. He's really, really just kind of like you're just your average guy. And I think everybody has a little bit of JD in them.
The reality show Being John Daly premieres March 2nd, again on the Golf Channel. And here's another interesting note about Daly. His girlfriend told me that he loves playing the guitar, singing, and writing songs. And he will release his second album called Aaron, I Only Know One Way in March. So we're all looking forward to that.
He is a character, and he has a great following out there. Thank you, May. Also, we want to take a look at where some of the favorites are teeing off tomorrow. This is just, you know, an abbreviated list of all the tee times. But at Spyglass tomorrow, Vijay Singh and Tom Brady. Tom Brady, there was a few sightings today, but he's really focused on golf. George Lopez, Bill Murray, of course, always fan favorites. There you'll see John Daly. He's also playing with Tony Romo, Dallas Cowboys quarterback. Phil Mickelson also at Spyglass, and Charlie Hoffman. Taking a look at a couple of the other courses, Pebble Beach, Vince Gill, Patrick Harrington, John O'Hurley, J.J. Henry, and Chris Berman. And at MPCC, the shore course, Kenny G., Michael Bolton, Dustin Johnson, who I believe is leading the tournament.
Mm-hmm.
He had a great day on Pebble today. And J.B. Holmes. So just an abbreviated list. As always, check out our website for more information. You can get a total list of all the tee times. If we didn't mention your favorite, you can find out when they're teeing off and where. Also, check out the weather, shuttle buses, all kinds of vital information that you might need. Just check it out at kswdw.com.